If you haven't noticed, people are freaking out about new color-changing cups at Starbucks. Starbucks launched the cups on Monday, and stores are already selling out. Some people who managed to get their hands on the cups are selling them on eBay for a higher price. Now, the new cups are temperature-sensitive and transform into ombre shades when you put something cold in them.